Yes, you see, water comes gushing out.
No, no! Not that! That!
Oh, that. It's a hill.
It's very high up.
Close as I can get it.
No! On top of the hill!
Oh, that's just a tree.
But it's glistening.
No, it's not. Is it?
Well, it is glistening then.
Yes, well, that would be the fruit.
Why is it glistening?
Well...
Is it a special kind of tree?
E. I don't think we should ask any questions.
Why not?
All right, look. It's called the Tree of Knowledge, whether the fruit is glistening or not.
Well, it is.
All right, it's glistening. The fruit is glistening. It's also very, very bad for you, and you must never, ever eat it or even touch it. You understand?
It's all right, Mom. We won't touch it.
Why not?
You don't need to know that.
Why not?
Children, if you love me, if you love this family, then you will never, ever hear that either.
It's all right, Mom. We promise. Eve?
We promise.
Thank you.
But, Father, if it isn't good for us, then why did you put it here?
Eve!
There are things a father knows, a child cannot. I think you ought to agree, more here than me. If I have my reasons, you cannot see. In your best interest, so no more questions about that tree.
What sort of game?
A naming game.
Naming what?
There's only her, Eve, and me, Adam.
And?
What's that?
Uh-huh. Look, there's another one.
What are they?
They're animals. And you, my children, must help me care for them.
They can be our children.
How? Good idea. Maybe your children.
I can have this one, and you can have that one.
No, no, no. There's one more piece.
Where? Why can't we see them?
Because they're shocked. You have to call them. That's a shock. You have to call them like this. What would be a good name for them?
At.
all waving, tails all wagging, kangaroo, kangaroo, come on, dragon.
Thank you.
Beyond, it says, Adam, leave your thing. startle you, but I couldn't resist listening to your questions. Snakes don't talk. Special snakes do. They do. Snakes ask questions. Shall I ask you some? Oh, yes! I mean, yes. What happens to the sun after it sets? I don't know. What?
Where does music go after you listen to it?
Where?
What becomes of your dreams when you're not asleep?
Oh, you do ask the most delicious questions. Thanks. Do you have the answers too?
Oh, so you're not just interested in questions. You're interested in answers too. You are ambitious.
Supper's ready.
Great. I named a million bucks then. What's for supper?
Strudel, pie, and fritters.
Mwah. Sounds delicious. What's this?
It's a fruit drink. A new one.
What'd you name it?
It's cider. It's very nice. Wait.
What is it?
Nothing.
What's going on?
Nothing. Good. Stop.
What's wrong? Oh, Eve. Adam. Eve.
I cannot bear to
I feel a coldness in the pit of my stomach. I feel pond. And Mom and Pop are down by the river. I've packed provisions. We can be miles away by nightfall.
I'm not coming. Oh, Father, these gifts may you receive. To thank you.
Brother, come on. We can't stay here, rotting away forever.
Here we are, your grateful children. Please accept our sacrifice.
All these years of this world of joke, the festival heart was going up in smoke. Hooray for the future of our silent stone shells. How much more of this must we take? This is the morning we finally make a future for ourselves.
But Pete, if it's God's will that we're put here,
is it God's will or have we all been conned? Brother, we will never know. We will never grow. If we never go beyond.
We promise, Pete. You'll be the first ones to break a promise.
I didn't make this world. I didn't even lose it. I know no one said it was fair. But they had a garden once. They had the chance to choose it. They gave it away, including my share. And now we're lost in the wilderness. Lost crying in the wilderness. And anyone's a watching boy, they couldn't care less. We're lost in the wilderness.
I can't believe that, Pete.
Why can't you?
Maybe I'm not as angry as you are.
But you should be. Follow all the rules, you swallow all the stories, and every night you wish on a star. Dreaming your day will come, trusting in allegories, and every morning, boy, look where you are. Lost in the wilderness, lost, slowly dying in the wilderness, with no chance of living, boy, until you confess. Lost in the wilderness. Have you ever watched the eagle fly to the sun and wonder how he got to feel so free? If you ever have, you know the journey's begun. Hey, what have we got to lose, boy, when already we are for ourselves.
Cain! I'll choose you a perfect wife, You can start your own family and give me my first great-grandchildren.
Why should I give you anything?
You must have faith in me, Kate.
Like my father has faith in you? Then why did you come now? To stop us from leaving?
We're here to keep you safe.
I don't need you to keep me safe. Did you really think I'd be here chanting your prayer? Until you find the day to reappear. Nothing you can stop me heading out there. But all I know about you is you left us here lost, abandoned in the wilderness. But you can keep your lies and temptations. I want to find my own destinations out of the wasteland with nothing to guide me but this burning inside me. we will never speak of them again.
Adam! Papa! Listen to me! For once! Just listen!
Turn it all down! That's what you want! Tear down everything we've worked to build! Trust our lives to a bunch of ragged strangers! You see the promise came, but not the dangers. You think you're so wise, you think you're so skilled, but you've never read them chanting in the ring of stones! Never seen them dancing, you're among the bones of the beast they killed!
How do you know what they
because
are?
Because I've been here, King! I see.
Yeah! Is this why we couldn't go beyond the waterfall? Why were you here?
Never told me!
It was better not to know. It would still be better not to know.
All these years you lied to us. All these you've never told. Never discussed.
It's alright,
baby. Please don't fight, baby.
Trust me.
We don't even know who their mother is.
Couldn't you
trust
me?
Why do they give people hate them?
Everybody stop that!
Anyway,
get out of my way!
know you can hear me. I know it. When Abel was killed, I knew that Cain was gone for good. Adam would never believe it. Every day I would see him, standing out in the field, searching the hills for a sign of Cain coming home. He never came. And I still don't know today whether he's alive or dead. And you're not going to tell me, are you? No. We had our second chance with Seth. A wonderful boy, just like his father, naming and numbering everything in sight. Only when he was 17, he upped and disappeared without a word. Scared us both to death. He came back 2 weeks later with a girl from some tribe over the mountain. They had several children in as many years. 2 sets of twins. I don't know how she manages. And then one winter, Adam died. Suddenly, no warning, just fell over in the fields and didn't get up. We buried him by the waterfall. Was that the right thing to do, Father? Father! Three of Seth's already? I had my first great-grandchild last year. Zora. I wish Adam could have seen her. We farm the whole valley now and half the range of mountains to the south. The whole family comes together once a year to remember Adam, to give thanks. To you, Father. Father?
Eve, my daughter.
Father!
Night has fallen.
Why can't I see you?
You shall see me soon enough.
Then it's time for me to die?
It's nearly time.
Tell me, Father, is Cain alive?
Cain is alive.
And did he find some happiness?
He found some happiness.
Thank you, Father.
No thanks to me.
Father.
Eve, my daughter.
I've missed you.
Don't cry, my child. You've done well.
I've done my best.
You've born Seth, strong in life.
He's strong enough.
And Seth is down there, is my hope.
But what if they fail you too? What will you do then? What if?
No more questions, Dr. Eve. It's time to sleep.
Dear children, this will be my last harvest. My father has called me home.
Home? What does she mean by home?
Maybe the garden is still there. Maybe I'll see Adam again. And Abel. Who knows? Like this brief day, my light is nearly gone. But through the night, my children will go on. You will know heartache, prayers that don't work, and times of bitter circumstance.
May my heart be filled
Why not? I love her. You know that I love her, and she loves me.
Chifa!
You don't deny it, do you?
No.
Oh my goodness, look at that!
What?
JP, you have to—
All of you. Yona, go inside.
Stay here.
Go inside now. Excuse us. Jacob, what you've done is a very cruel thing. You know she cannot come with us.
She is coming with us.
You know Pavel's commandments. You know since you were a child.
Let the righteous hear the seed of Cain. With guilt and shame is ridden. All kind force with love is forevermore forbidden.
Horace was all our lives. You love her too.
We have no choice.
There's always a choice.
We must do as Father commands.
Jacob!
Shut the hand away. It sure doesn't get too far.
Papa, maybe it's—
His will is clear. I don't need to speak of it anymore.
He's still here, Papa. He's just up on the ark.
Good. Didn't think it was that crazy.
Oh, what is it? A snake?
It's a rattlesnake. Stay back here, one. I'll get him out. Sure, watch out! What? Stay still.
Hello, little turtle.
I haven't seen one of those before.
Stay clear, all of you.
Shem, wait.
Oh, Papa.
Put the axe down.
Hang on. See if you can find the little turtle over there.
Yes, Papa.
All of you.
Praise God, it's happening. It's finally happening.
Afra, I find
the
other salad.
Where's my list? Where's my list? See, listen. Tortoises, rattlesnakes, rabbits.
Hares!
Rabbits, hares.
Mama, look! Anteaters, your favorite. Anyone sees any ants, they prepare for the ark.
Thank you.
baby is about to die.
Whatever they do, how can I live in a world without?
Maybe we found it all.
We found it right.
Give Papa. knew something was wrong.
What is it, Pam?
Just come here!
There.
Well, Papa?
Yona.
It's Yona.
Yona?
What are you going to do?
Yona, what you've done is an evil thing.
What are you going to do? Come on, Pam. Let's get rid of her.
Jeff! If you lay a hand on her, I'll kill you.
Did you know about this?
I mean it.
He did! He knew!
What's happening?
Jacob, did you know?
What's the matter? Get her off the ark.
I warned you, Jacob!
Get out of my way, old man.
Never!
Let him go!
Let me go!
Is
my decision, and there is little time to act. Japa, Yoda, stand forward.
So, we're going to be sacrificed?
Yes, my son, you are.
Well, so be it.
Place your hands on the side. Japa, Yoda, by the authority of the Staff of Adam, first carved in the beginning in the Tree of Knowledge, I sacrifice you to each other. You are now man and wife.
Saying, Papa?
I'm saying, they are now part of this family, as much time as we have left.
I don't understand. Did God say it was all right, Papa?
No.
As we may know, our end is very near. Thank God's priorities aren't no longer near to me. And so I ask you, if all we've got is just this little while, here and now, everyone's reconciled.
Yoda, since the flood, the blood of Cain was not in all of us, but never in you. Forgive me, my father.
Clearing skies are
a covenant between you and your people, so that we will know the blood of ours will never come again to your earth. Our earth.
Papa, we're all ready.
My children, the time has come to divide and go our separate ways. We have no map, only the ways we most wish upon ourselves. As for myself and Mama, we will stay here and live on the ark. Thanks for your help with cleaning it out. What the rest of you? Shem and Asha, where will you go?
We'll go east, Papa, towards the rising sun.
And who do you take with you?
The tigers, the pandas, the elephants with little ears, and any other creature that cares to follow.
And you, Ham and Afra, little Eve, where will you go?
We will go south, Papa, across the great desert to the great land beyond.
And who do you take with you?
The lions, the ostriches, the elephants with big ears, and any other creature that cares to follow.
And you, Jason Young, where will you go? Will you go west?
There's only water to the west. Everyone knows that.
Then north.
Only a fool would live in the north.
Mama, we will go west, north, east, and south, and never rest till we find our home.
What is this room you search for, Jacob, my son?
Eden.
We will search for Eden.
And that will be the longest journey of them all.
And you, of all our sons, will have most need of this. When you find Eden, take this, the staff of Ag, and plant it firmly in the ground, and it will grow once more. Tend to the fruits of the tree of knowledge, and harvest them, and eat. Eat, give to your children so that they may eat, to your children's children. This is my gift to you.
Yeah.